Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I will talk about hallucinations. Hallucinations are perception-like experiences that occur without an external stimulus. They are vivid and clear with the full force and impact of normal perceptions and not under voluntary control. They may occur in any sensory modality, but auditory hallucinations are the most common in schizophrenia and related disorders. Auditory hallucinations are usually experienced as voices, whether familiar or unfamiliar, that are perceived as distinct from the individual's own thoughts. The hallucinations must occur in the context of a clear sensorium. Those that occur while falling asleep or waking up are considered to be within the range of normal experiences. Hallucinations may be a normal part of religious experience in certain cultural contexts. Hallucinations may be caused by mental illnesses, and there may be side effects of medications or substances or drugs, or there can be a physical illness like epilepsy or any other type of alcohol disorder, etc. Now, there are some types of hallucinations, and one of them is visual hallucination. The visual hallucinations involve seeing things that are not there. The hallucinations may be of objects, visual patterns, people or lights. For example, you might see a person who is not in the room or flashing lights that no one else can see. Then the olfactory hallucinations involve your sense of smell. You might smell an unpleasant odor when waking up in the middle of the night, or feel that your body smells bad when it doesn't. This type of hallucination can also include scents you find enjoyable, like the smell of flowers. And then the gustatory hallucinations are similar to olfactory hallucinations, but they involve your sense of taste instead of smell. These tastes are often strange or unpleasant, and the gustatory hallucinations are a relatively common symptom for people with epilepsy. And the tactile hallucinations involve the feeling of touch or movement in your body. For example, you might feel that bugs are crawling on your skin or that your internal organs are moving around. You might also feel the imagined touch of someone's hands on your body. Now, the hallucinations, just like the delusions, are one of the main features of psychotic disorders and schizophrenia. But the diagnosis can only be made after proper assessment, after proper psychological assessment. So you may need to have both medications and psychotherapy for the treatment of hallucinations. So this was our video. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.